Well, let me tell you something. The need of every woman is the same, but the character of women differ. Their character differs, but their need is the same. The need of every man is respect. And if you're a woman, you don't respect a man, don't marry him. I'm telling you. If you don't respect him, don't marry him. Because if you marry him, it won't work. You can quote all the scriptures in this world and say the two shall be one, the two. It will not work. The need of every man is respect and adoration. You have to adore him. Miwura. Inche. My Lord. You can't call him Miwura. Inche. My Lord. Don't marry him. It's not going to work. Because men are wired in the way, in that way, to feel respected, to be adored, and to be praised. So if you are the type, you don't respect a man, and you bring the devil out of him and not the king out of him, don't marry him. If you are the man, you are dating a man, and you are always fighting. Anytime you talk, fight. Anytime you talk, fight. It's an indication it won't work. Because you see, the woman that is your wife will bring the king out of you. But the woman that is not your wife will bring the devil out of you.